Hello, this is Vlad here, and welcome to lesson 49. In this lesson, we'll go over the print settings, which you can find in File, Print. And this depends on the selected artboard, of course. You can move the item if you want. You can choose the page. Also, those are the artboards. And let's see, you can choose a print preset, like default, web, video, mobile, custom. You can choose a printer. This is my printer. But you also have other options like fax, Microsoft OneNote, 2013. You can choose the number of copies, if you want to reverse the order, collate. You can choose the artboards or the range of the artboards. I got 4 currently. So we can choose like 2 or 1. So this comes disabled automatically. You can choose defined by driver, which is the artboard. Or you just change your own like A4, A3. And several other or custom. You can see everything changes. Now you can choose to auto rotate, or then you can put your own version or transverse. You can choose print layers, visible layers, all layers, placement. You can see here control points. You can choose the position yourself. You can choose to scale. Or maybe fit to page, full pages, the imageable areas, maybe custom if you want. You can choose your own scale and tile range. Okay, you can go to mark and blitz, which is an error. So let's say you've got a fixed size and you've cut. And if you make a mistake, then you cut into the paper, which is not good, requires reprinting. And that can be pretty expensive depending on what colors and others. Printing inks you used. Now if you got an error margin, like a little larger, let's say, then even if made mistakes, you can correct them. Okay, you can see trim marks, gesture mark, color bars, page information, printer mark type, trim mark type, or the print terms. So if you're going to printing, you should definitely read some books about that. Okay, output, you can choose output, document, cyan, magenta, how to print. Again, just read a book about this. Graphics, you can choose the quality, the speed, the fonts, PostScript data format. You can choose color management, advanced, so printed bitmap, overprint. You can get a summary of your settings. You can choose setup, and you can open your operating system printing. But we don't need that now. Or you can just print directly. Okay, that's fine. You can also save if you want. But for now, that's it. Thank you, and see you in the next lesson, which is the last lesson of this course.